In the last 1 week, the Minister of Works, Power and Housing, Babatunde Fashola, has been on an assignment tour of infrastructure facilities under his ministry in the Southeast region. When the minister made a stop in Anambra, Governor Willy Obiano was on hand to receive his August visitor and his team.
Welcome. How are you doing? Good to see you.
Pleasantries exchanged, the minister commends the state government for its intervention on federal roads, promising that the federal government would not fail to play its role.
I'd like to thank you for the interventions that you have made on some of the federal government roads, and as I briefed you before, the president is mindful of the obligations to the states, and even your intelligence has picked up the plans by the federal government this year to make a provision for a bond to settle all of the state obligations and also various debts owed to contractors. This is part of the strategy of the federal government and Mr. President to use infrastructure to stimulate economy.
He also spoke on the issue of the Niger Bridge.
The second Niger Bridge, which we are heading to when we finish here, the federal government late last year, one of the council meetings, approved the commencement of work on the early works form. So Julius Berger, who have the contract, have promised that latest by the middle of March, they will be back fully to site. We're just tidying up their paperwork.
Governor Obiano is pleased with the renewed interest of the federal government in reviving federal infrastructure in the southeast states.
What we are saying here is that we want federal presence in the southeast as a whole and in Anambra in particular. We would lack this presence for a very long time. And their presence there will clearly give us a sense of belonging, and improve major activities in our area.
After the meeting, the minister went on an inspection of federal projects in the state. Some of the places visited include the Enugu-Onitsha Expressway and the second Niger Bridge.